Come on, Utah, go. Go, go, go. What are you doing?
Being a douche.
He's filming him. Oh, you should get away from all of them, baby.
Yeah, these guys are kind of pissing me.
Not you, your car in front of you. I was doing the Volkswagen. I only got the Volkswagen.
Is that true? First time ever. As you know, last year was the first night.
Right.
But no more.
Yeah.
We are back. It's our anniversary a year later. And I'm excited. I'm excited. We got a lot of fun.
Let's talk about that.
You want something? Man, I'm getting away from you! Get away from me! Go away! Go away! Get away from me! Get away from me! Out of here! Go away! Out of here!
that shit's expensive.
Yeah. And I was thinking, I'm gonna... What?
Can I help you? Get back in your car. Get back in your car. Get back in your car. Because you're a loser. Because you're a loser. Because you're a loser. You're a loser.
It's a green light!
You're a loser.
You're driving on the wrong side of the road?
Get out of the car and tell me that.
You're driving.
Turn.
Don't drive on the wrong side of the road.
I will pull you out of the car and beat.
Go ahead.
Horn again and see what happens.
I'm good.
Honk the horn, you.
Why don't you get out of the road?
Why don't you get out of the car?
I'm not a caveman. I don't need to do that.
Because you're a f***ing pussy, that's why.
You.
What's the address of the emergency?
7 Farms Drive, turning on to Island Park Drive.
Okay. And did you need police, fire, or EMS?
Police.
Okay. Hold on, let me bring Charleston on the line with us for their jurisdiction.
Thank you.
I'm not sticking around to find out.
Are you serious? Seriously, man, mirrors.
Jason, thank you.
Thank you, Michelle.
Loser.
I know. Leave him alone, dog.
For him, not you. Exactly. For it's for so what's going? Yeah, I'm not filming your face. Okay.
Hey, he's just refusing to move for me to get out of the way.
I'll go
can
ask him.
Yeah.
Sir. Sir. I can get you. I can. Hey, look. I can help you get out. If you could just back up 10 feet and move in there, he can move around you. If you could do that, please, sir. Then we could get.
Call the police.
No, we don't need the police, sir. Please. Sir, I'm disabled. I'll help you get out of here, buddy. Please. I'm disabled too, sir. I want to help you. Okay, I'm not going to carry on with this. Hey, sir, I'm sorry. I'm disabled too. He's somewhat disabled. He keeps telling me to call the police. I don't want to do
that's
that.
That's what he's doing to me too.
So, I don't want to call the police for this or if
not.
No,
it's
worth
pointless when he can move 10 feet and I can get her, like, what he wants, he asked me to back up and move so he can get close to the fence.
I know. I don't know if he's got, I don't know why he's doing this or what. You know, but it's this sort of stuff I like to film in my community, just sort of show them the madness that goes on here. I'll try
really,
one more time.
This is just a joke, like.
Hey, you seem like a gentleman, sir.
Yeah.
Okay, so don't worry about
it. Yeah, no, I'm not.
I'll try one more time, sir. Come on. Sir, please. Please, sir. I'm begging you. I'm disabled, too. I want to help you. Okay? I want to help you, buddy. We don't need the police, sir. Why do you need the police, sir?
I'm desperate. I'm in danger. I feel danger. I feel threatened by him.
He seems like a gentleman. Sir, you're a gentleman. He's a gentleman. There's no need for this. Sir, if you don't cooperate, I'm going to leave then. Okay, well, take care, sir.
You pulled out. I didn't do anything. No, I hit my head. I was driving straight. Just in my lane, and you turned into me. You need to own that. I don't want to hear again that it was my fault. Do I want to hear it was even remotely my fault? 100% your fault, and I'm calling the cops.
Okay, because you didn't think about it. I'm not trying to be,
my
hey, sorry, I've got a dash cam. I got that on camera. Do you want my contact info?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I freaked out.
I understand.
When I got out, you were supposed to be like, I'm sorry I hit you, not, why are you slowing down? How is it going fast? There's no way to go fast here. It's impossible. I was just driving.
Right.
Down the street. You turned into me. Okay.
I'm sorry.
What's your...
You can write down my number. Actually, my email address would be better.
Okay.
Yeah, just take time to cool down. I know.
The thing is, I get hit all the time.
Really?
This is my fifth time getting hit in this
city. Yeah, I got rear-ended a couple weeks ago, so it wasn't as bad as that, though. Hey, are you okay, though?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay. Yeah, you just gotta be more careful. Because, when one lane stops, that's, so dangerous when they're letting you out.
Yeah, you can't. Yeah, you got... When you're doing it, you can't. I would just wait. Listen, I got really unlucky with accidents. I've had this car for 3 years. It's the third time someone's hit me.
Really?
I had really bad luck, and the one time I didn't give someone a hard time, and 20% of it went on my fault. So I'm like, I'm a bitch about it now because I've been burned.
Yeah, you're probably like, oh my God, that again, right?
Oh, yeah. I was just talking about it to my boyfriend yesterday. Literally. I'm just going to have to put it in my phone here.
Hey, do you want the footage as well?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me go get my wallet.
Sure.
Dude, I hit my head, too.
Yeah, you might just want to relax, go into a parking lot, just take a few minutes to relax.
I'm just so over it. Why does this keep happening?
You have your video on?
Yeah.
What's your...
Yeah. Okay. So, @gmail.com. And then I'll go home, probably by tomorrow I can email it to you.
You're the best. I'll email you mine.
Sure. That's part of why I have a dash cam.
I appreciate it.
And did you want to write down my email or something?
You got video of it, but I was in front. You can put my name down too.
Oh, thank you. I just don't want, I've been burned, and I can't have another accident in my cell.
I thought you were going to take me for
this. You might want to take your, I don't know if your coolant is leaking or...
I'm just driving and I see him. I'm like, no, don't keep going.
Yeah, I take it to the shop. It's not just cosmetic.
But the whole wheel's coming out.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I can't let them do that.
Okay.
I'm going to get your email.
Hopefully none of that hits us. Let me get that other piece too. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that's about it as far as I'm concerned. So you're okay then?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll shoot an email to you right now.
Yeah, and hopefully by tomorrow I can get the video to you.
Okay, I appreciate it so much.
Of course. All right. You guys have a good day. All right.